Excuse me, sorry guys, you said straight and you.
When I've read about him, people have said that the thing that's great about him is that he has this paradoxical way of making hats which are elegant but quite eccentric, and I think that's manifestly true.
Because he's an artist. I think he should, and he's being recognized as a brilliant artist, you know. He's just brilliant at what he does. They're not just hats, you know.
Alexander.
Roses, and he did a bouquet of flowers for him, is that he wore.
I think Philip is very in touch with what is happening in fashion, so he's always arranging his hats to go with fashion, so that's what makes it so important for all of us to have his hats in our pictures, in my case, in my pictures.
Okay, can you look up, please?
Baby's very happy, very healthy. She's taken to motherhood like a duck to water, and it's brought such joy to her life, so I'm really happy for her, and she's just enjoying it, and she's having a quiet time, very private time, an important time for mother and child to, you know, get to know each other. I'm really happy for her. Treacy, what do you reckon of Philip Treacy?
I don't really think in terms of awards or getting awards or whatever. I'm just trying to persuade people that hats are the future. I don't think in terms of hats of the past. Hats have always been seen as sort of the dinosaur of the fashion world, but I really see hats as the phoenix of the fashion world. And I think hats are the future.
Thank you.
beggars.
Space, you've got both arms, haven't you?